Doctors in India are warning against the practice of using cow dung in the belief it will ward off COVID-19, saying there is no scientific evidence for its effectiveness and that it risks spreading other diseases. In the state of Gujarat, some believers have been going to cow shelters once a week to cover their bodies in cow dung and urine in the hope it will boost their immunity against or help them recover from the coronavirus. As participants wait for the dung and urine mixture on their bodies to dry, they hug or honor the cows at the shelter and practice yoga to boost energy levels. The packs are then washed off with milk or buttermilk.
सीधा कोविड पेशेंट्स के टच में मुझे काम करना होता था, तो उतना एक मानसिक स्ट्रेस बना रहता था कि पता नहीं कब मैं संक्रमित हो जाऊंगा और कब मेरी भी हालत इन पेशेंट्स के जैसी हो जाएगी। लेकिन हर हफ्ते, हर इतवार के दिन हम लोग मैंने ये पंचगव्य दिव्य गव्य स्नान आरंभ किया है। लेकिन जब से मैंने स्नान आरंभ किया है, मेरे अंदर एक स्फूर्ति और एक आत्मविश्वास का अनोखा संचार हुआ है, जो कि मुझे किसी भी परिस्थिति का सामना करने से जरा भी संकोच नहीं रहता है।
Doctors and scientists in India and across the world have repeatedly warned against practicing alternative treatments for COVID-19, saying they can lead to false sense of security and complicate health problems.
As per the literature evidence available and the various studies conducted, and there is no scientific evidence to prove the cow dung can be used as a treatment or immunity booster against the corona infection which is prevailing. People should also understand when using an excreta of an cow, which is being considered as a sacred animal, that is bound to increase some zoonotic or infectious disease more.
The coronavirus pandemic has wrought devastation on India with 22.66 million cases and over 246,000 deaths reported so far. Experts say actual numbers could be 5 to 10 times higher, and citizens across the country are struggling to find hospital beds, oxygen, or medicines, leaving many to die for lack of treatment.